Yeah, about Palpatine, he just took us in and called us stormtroopers. I mean, what kind of name is that? Gave us terrible armor. I mean, I can't even see anything out of this helmet. What was he thinking? Like, bro, he's standing right behind me, isn't he?
Oh no, Boba Fett and the Mandalorian are surrounded and they need help. Send in the Slave One.
Much anger in him. Like his father.
Was I any different when you told me?
Still can't seem to find that one Lego piece I've been looking for. I found it! Yes! Now to find the other one.
No, too obvious. Ah, here we go. He will never know.
This is what teachers teach in class, right? This right here is what they throw on the homework. A little bit more complicated, okay. And this is the test. Tell me that's not facts.
I'm sure no one noticed that giant blue explosion, right?
I mean, look, it's just a perfectly normal...
Oh my God, he's a weirdo. We were right.
Your eyeglasses. TurboFlex eyeglasses.
Your Lego Star Wars TIE Fighter?
TurboFlex's Lego Star Wars TIE Fighter.
They stole a golden dolphin!
Come on, you can't prove that.
My baby!
Yes, 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 yes! No!
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot at Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you. I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be